let you waste, won't let you waste all my time. Don't say sorry, I'll be fine, and my days will be sublime.
There's two delays there.
Thank you so much for being here tonight. It's such a pleasure to share this music with you and this experience with these incredible people. There are so many stories to tell. Yeah, we'll get to it. This one's called Seven Generations.
Murder by fire of 13 young black people in January 1981. There could be no going back for the black communities. The chant, rage of this march, 2 months later, were to be a final warning. For a near bankrupt capitalist Britain, 1981 was to be a year of blood and burning.
Blood on the run. It's one of my favorite things to perform in the round. Such a special feeling. I love this venue. I love playing in the round. I love playing music. I love playing music for you. I want to invite someone very, very special to the stage. Do you guys know Anthony Joseph?
My negritude is not a speck of dead water on the dead eye of earth. My negritude is neither a tower nor a cathedral. It trusts into the red flesh of the soil. It trusts into the warm flesh of the sky. It digs under the opaque dejection of its rightful patience. AIA for the royal calligraphy. AIA for those who invented nothing. For those who have never discovered. For those who have never conquered, but struck to deliver themselves unto the essence of all things.
My father is O'Connor, Maximilian O'Connor, and his mother is half Scottish. Her name is Iona. They were plantation people. I thought I want to have my name changed back before this was because of these reasons. She said, all of your people who do this, do you know the respect you would get?
You know, the day this woman called me, they told me my papers are ready, and I walked out the regular and I picked up my documents that it said, my name is Don Abaka. I was aligned in my step, I felt the big pull.
We've done together is we've constructed something where every single person is vital, every single element is important, and it's the most natural thing and it's the most miraculous thing. You know, it makes me think of like childbirth will always be a miracle, but it's been happening since the beginning of time, right? It's like since we've been on this planet. It's an act of service and an act of love. We're basically here to love each other and to love everyone who's out there. And that's it. It's like a play date with the divine. That's what we're here to do. All I'm interested in is the authority that comes from being rooted in love. If you root yourself now, if you make that choice right now as you're standing here and as we make music together, just to be like, I'm just gonna be where the love is. It's like the ocean or a slipstream, you can just get in it, it's there for you. So let's just all get in it together and let it all come from that place. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna change people's lives. Our lives aren't gonna be the same. I will never forget today, I'll never forget what you've done. I'll never forget this experience with you, and neither will anyone else in here. Struggle to articulate what you're going through. Struggle to articulate what we're 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 going through. Eyes on me, can you see me now?
Rock trail through history is more literally miles.
Thank you so much. Good night. We love you. Thank you.